John?
I don't know, Brandon. Are you eligible?
Yeah. I may or may not be the track president. I think I get in free.
Maybe.
Bruce Fitz, he's out of the car. He's your feature winner tonight in your hobby stocks. That is John Gardner Jr. in the one machine.
We'll get John down there in the Cooper Chevrolet Victory Lane. We're going to work from our own Beckerai.
By starting this feature race, he is officially your hobby stock track champion, John Gardner Jr. For the seventh time here in the Cooper Chevrolet Victory Lane.
That
very first track championship.
That only took me 22 years, so what's the hurry, right? I don't know. I've been trying to win one my whole life, and I just couldn't ever get it done. Third, I think, was the best. It's just tough. I don't have any pit crew, and it's just one man band, one bad night of luck. You know, it's just competitive. It's just, I got lucky this year and ran good all year, and
Is there anybody you'd like to thank for your seventh feature victory here at the Speedway?
I'd like to thank all my sponsors on my car. I couldn't do it without them, that's for dang sure. Johnson's Wrecking, Skinner's Recycling and Steel, Jiffy Lube, of course, Schlotsky's, Sheet Metal Specialties, Pen Carts for golf carts, Juan's Lawns. I got Skinner, oh, I already said Skinner. I got Rosso Buffalo Ranch. I got Penny's Muffler, TW Tire, and S&S Transmission. And Mopar, woo!
Race fans, he even shaved for you this week. Give him a round of applause. He is your Drug and Alcohol Testing Network Hobby Stock Feature winner, John Gardner Jr.